They finally realized. So his father released him. And he let him go. And I mean, he's incredible. What an actor.
I would like to say thank you. I have to be in the back of my
mind. But you know what? The one war that I don't have any interest in ever seeing, and I don't care for, is Vietnam. I don't want to see any of Vietnam. That's just like the movie that.
It's like the one.
Well, it's about them going back to Vietnam. Angel, you know the movie.
Bye.
Anyway.